But this is only lime mortar. And with this lime mortar, they have placed this big, beautiful.
So this is lime mortar?
Lime
right
mortar.
There. Oh,
fully
okay.
Lime mortar. And this sort of brick, those are not in existence anymore. But bricks. So
okay.
Individually, they become smaller, and only then only because as a civil engineer, now I notice that unless you have an arch, you cannot support the brick.
Yeah, I mean, this is relatively advanced engineering.
They would be placing it outside, like you said, because of the rush is usually celebrated during
okay.
the rainy season. So the meat must be here and they must be going around
right, outside.
On,
okay.
on, because maybe at that point of time there was a DT, but it has not come. This thing you should understand this pyramid.
Yeah.
Then there's these middle arches that is very Bengali and very Hindu, and then this arch that is like Islamic.
So this is this what you would say is the Egyptian
pyramid influence.
Yeah.
Nobody knows. I mean, how the Egyptian structure of, and this is for a temple even.
Okay.
We are exactly not sure, but the major hypothesis is that this is a gallery. So like
I think
platform, and then there is a plinth like a raised floor, and then inside and there is a sanctuary. So you can go from this side, like, and here you can find the
sir, please.
Like the festivities.
It amader nirdesh esche. Amader nirdesh esche esai.
Much I know in the civil engineer that that was also a part of the detailed architectural scope that they left the central part as a vacant one, so that the entire structure had less load.
And there is Hanuman on the right, right, the Hanuman, right. So this is from the Ramayana, a picture of a war.
No, they have to build these also. So there was no mechanical devices. So they
there's
have to
no
put
like steps
bricks.
Anywhere though.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
And then I don't know. Maybe there were steps when I did this. Like a dragon, then you find a lot of elephants. So elephants must have been, and horses.
There must have been a lot of elephants then.
Elephants must have been. Elephants and tigers were quite.